Let's get the Skyline Chilli recipe going. This has been cooking all day on low and slow. That's what it looks like. It's got the hamburger in it. It's been cooking on 4 hours on low and slow with the hamburger in it, 2.5 pounds. Okay, we've got eight cups of water. We're gonna add some salt, cook our noodles. Then we got one can of chili beans. This is how much grease come out of that hamburger. I'm glad it wasn't in my hamburger. Ew. I got 15 green peppers chopped up, ready for the freezer. I've been busy today. I bet you that chili's been on for at least 16 hours now. I'm low and slow. Okay, let's get our spaghetti on. We're going to take half a box. Okay, we're going to break it up at least 3 times. Okay, that's all the box. And that was 1 pound. Cooked 9 to 12 minutes. Okay, let's get our chili beans. Okay, somebody wants beans. Need cheddar cheese, need onions. They're served with oyster crackers if you eat it with spaghetti. Our noodles are done. Our chili is hot. I mean, our chili beans is hot. We'll put them on low. We drained the water out of the spaghetti. About ready to pull this meal together. about ready to eat. Well, the spaghetti be done in a minute, and the hot dogs, so I'll have it all together in about 5 minutes, probably or 10. Yeah. So which one do you want, the hot dogs and or the spaghetti both? Okay. Okay. Hot dogs are almost done. Okay, we got the spaghetti, the chili sauce, we got the cheese, and the beans. Now we're going to put some onions. And we're going to serve oyster crackers on the side. That's our five-way chili. Okay, we're going to get our hot dogs ready. This poor old bun, look at it. Somebody tore it all to pieces. I need a fork. Okay. Let's get our other one. We got mustard, chili, and beef hot dogs, bun, and cheese. That's what it looks like. These oyster crackers are going in the garbage. They're nasty. I ain't serving them to nobody. Okay. Woo! Gotta find another pork. Okay. Got a beef hot dog. That chili's good. Beans, chili beans. And the sauce. Oh, yeah. God, that's good. Or I'm hungry woman, too. But them was good. Thanks for watching. This is Tawynia's Home Cooking on YouTube. I hope you give this recipe a try. Thanks for watching. Push the like and subscribe button if you ain't already. And share it with your friends and family. Bye.